You got a lot of this stuff.
So this is their new jersey.
That's nice.
That's the one they just introduced last year. And then there's that moon tower, remember I showed you yesterday?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is actually what the players, they wear exactly this.
Are you going to get one of those for yourself?
But their classic one is the one with the green and black stripes.
You got one of those, don't you?
Yeah, that's what I have. Mine doesn't have the logo on the side. Uh-huh. It doesn't have the other logo on the other side.
Wow. And what hats do you have here?
Not anything here. I mean, they change the style every so often.
Uh-huh.
We pulled it all right here already.
What is this?
Jersey.
You have some of these hats.
I mean, similar, not the same exact design.
We did get a couple of new shirts from Dollar Liquor and stuff. They'll be right here in our shirt.
Oh, okay.
A good three different shirts that we got.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you could buy your own patch. Oh, no, you can't. You can get your own patch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that changed.
Where do you put patches on?
Whatever you want to.
I mean, what's a normal thing they put on?
I don't know. I don't wear patches.
Oh.
Yeah, every so often they come out with like different stuff. So sometimes if you look online, they have different things that they have in the store. Yeah, you can see the stadium.
We probably can't go outside.
No, it's a
Did y'all need help find anything?